In 1988, the Nagorno-Karabakh war is triggered by their autonomous oblast secession from Azerbaijan. Today, Nagorno-Karabakh is a de facto independent state, but the territory is still internationally recognized as part of Azerbaijan. In 1962, the first US citizen to orbit the Earth lands safely in the Atlantic Ocean. John Glenn's 5-hour space flight came almost a year after Soviet cosmonaut Yuri Gagarin orbited the Earth on April 12, 1962. In 1944, US bombers attacked German aircraft manufacturing centers in a bombing campaign that became known as the Big Week. The goal was to achieve air superiority to secure the invasion of Europe. In 1913, works to build Australia's capital city commence. Canberra is an entirely planned city and was chosen as the Australian capital as a compromise between rivals Sydney and Melbourne. In 1877, Tchaikovsky's ballet Swan Lake is premiered. It is one of the world's best known ballets. And today is also the birth date of famous American singer, songwriter, actress Rihanna.